Good news for all of us tonight. We are getting $1 billion to improve a big part of the area. North Carolina has secured more than $60 million in a transportation grant. This will help upgrade bridges, roads, and add new transportation hubs and rapid transit. Congressman David Price explained the major impact that grant money will have on Raleigh. By the way, it's billions of dollars.
The first one is most certainly an urban project. It's in downtown Raleigh, North Carolina. It will accelerate construction of a bus facility which will interact with other transportation modes, with commuter rail and with intercity rail, with Amtrak, intersect at Raleigh's Union Station. A second grant will allow our state to repair no less than 77 rural bridges currently in disrepair across the state, and accompany that with some work on extending broadband.
According to the U.S. Transportation Secretary, $20 million will be used for the new transit center in downtown Raleigh.